Alright, so you control the slant of the chair by loosening this part here. So the looser it is, the more upright or push forward the back would be. Once you adjust this part, you have to tighten this bottom nut here so it presses up against the horseshoe shape thing so it doesn't move anymore. Okay.